property manager in this house. What are you still doing in here?
I'm renting the house.
Breaking at 11, wild video shows a terrifying encounter involving a man who pretended to be a police officer in Marco Island. You see the fake cop holding the flashlight. He also has a hatchet, yelling at the renter inside a home.
Police arrested 35-year-old Nicholas Tromner. He's now facing several charges.
NBC2's Nestor Montoya talked to people who live nearby.
Well, it's definitely a shocking story, especially for the Marco Island community that has such a close relationship with the police department. People I talked to say it's a scary thought not knowing what Tromner's intentions were and how things could have gotten more violent.
Barging in, dressed the part.
What are you still doing here?
I'm renting the house.
He then violently orders a renter and her friend to get out while armed with a hatchet and fixed blade tucked behind him.
It's scary because you don't know. I mean, it could happen to any of us.
Jennifer Sagan lives a few houses from where it happened. She's still shocked about this assault on her neighbor.
You do trust the police because, you know, they're your friends. They're the ones you call when you need help.
But police say this guy wasn't even a cop. He's convicted felon Nicholas Tromner, who's had his share of crime in the past.
They do one thing, they get by with that, and then they raise the bar and they do something else.
Police say this time he fooled his victims, trying to look like one of them back in June.
When he has a badge and he's wearing the bulletproof vest and you're in a state of shock, it happens so quick. You almost feel like you're safe because it's a police officer. And then it ends up just being a random stranger.
Now he's locked up, facing added charges, which puts some residents at ease.
Who knows what would happen if he hadn't have been caught? Throw away the keys and be done with it.
And Tromner is still in custody tonight. I did reach out to the victim in that video. She didn't want to comment other than she's glad police have added charges. I'm in the studio, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.